Bro, I swear I just turned down $100,000 for a feature.
Wow.
It's not about money. Like, it's not about
that. That's big, man.
To me, like, it's about like, just really just making good music. Mm-hmm. Like, what nigga makes good music anymore? Like, who sits there and really just try to put something together and really fuck with the niggas they fuck with, make music with the niggas who they fuck with? Like,